It is a period of opportunity. In a galaxy oppressed by the cruelty of Imperial forces, there is little hope for the future. But for those used to operating on the fringes, there is much potential for profit. Rogue archaeologist Doctor Aphra is no stranger to risk in the pursuit of both credits and thrills. From her recent acquisition of a pair of homicidal droids, to her ever-increasing debt to Wookiee warrior Black Chrysanthemum, and most of all, her secret work for Darth Vader, Imperial Enforcer and Dark Lord of the Sith. Now, having successfully faked her own death at Vader's hands, Aphra is back to doing what she does best. Locating and liberating rare artifacts, droid and Wookiee companions by her side.
Come on! Come on! Yes! Yes! No!
That was a close one.
Sure was.
Aphra? Wait, you...
Thanks. Oh my. Hello, beautiful.
Oh yes, she's alive. I do indeed owe you money. No need to gloat, BeeTee. Master Aphra, I take it by your continued breathing you managed to avoid being backstabbed by that ruffian Albictan?
Oh no, he backstabbed me and left me for dead, but I wasn't. Then I backstabbed him and left him for dead, but he is. And I picked up a souvenir.
Oh, excellent, Master. That is a beautiful piece.
It feels strange to actually be dealing in artifacts again. This is an object of genuine cultural importance. Recovering something that can't be used to kill people is kinda novel.
Quite, BeeTee. We have to disagree, Master Aphra. It'd suffice as a fairly sturdy bludgeon.
Guys, knock it off. Where's Chrysanthemum?
Aboard the new Archangel, Master Aphra, performing the final preparation for our departure.
Good. I want to get out of here before... Oh.
Hey, Aphra. Don't you owe the fine organization I represent the first payment on your collection of secondhand bolts?
Oh, great. I'll stall. Get Chrysanthemum out here. Here we go. Hey, Soo-Tath! You're looking good. Love the hat. Is it new?
You can't charm your way out of this, Aphra.
I'm not trying to get out of paying. You know how much I value our working relationship. I owe you, in a metaphorical as well as the very literal sense that brings you three lovely gentlemen calling. I'm off to sell the artifact I've recovered, and when I'm back, the syndicate will have their money.
Well, why not cut out the middleman and just hand that over?
Not a good idea. This isn't like pawning stolen starship parts. If you don't have archaeologist accreditation, you get 0.2% of its value. Tops. I can get back within the week. Hell, it could sell instantly and I'll be back tomorrow. And if it sells for as much as I think it will, we're not talking about a payment. We're talking about the whole loan in one go.
Then I think we'll take it and find an archaeologist of our own to sell it. Hand it over.
You know, I'm beginning to suspect that you may not hold our working relationship in the same high esteem as I do. I am hurt, Soo-Tath.
No, you're not. But soon you will be, Miss Aphra.
Dr. Aphra. But that's a pretty good threatening one-liner. I mean, this is a reason why I've always loved working with you guys. You've got style and class and... Oh no! It's the Death Star! Ooh, sorry. My mistake. Trick of the light. It was the moon.
On the off chance you aren't fluent in Wookiee, that's a colorful description of what this bowcaster will do to you if you don't refrain from dismembering Master Aphra.
Now, I owe Black Chrysantin a lot of money, and he's not going to let you endanger his investment.
You still need to pay us.
Okay, want a wager on the payment? My big and furry versus yours. No weapons, double or quits.
Okay, why not?
Enough, Chrysantin. I'm sorry. I'll add a little extra to the next payment to get your Gagorans fixed up when I'm back. And I will be back, trust me.
I'll be here and waiting, Aphra. Just hurry. We all know you've been hiding from Imperial attention. It'd be a shame if they happened to find out you were here.
How rude.
Only Vader actually cares. And it's not like he's looking for me. Still, it's probably an empty threat. How long until you can get the Archangel 2 up and running? Really? Hours? Great.
Master Aphra, if we do have a little spare time, BeeTee and I need to pick up some supplies from town. May we be excused?
Sure, guys. Bring me back an ice pop.
Certainly, Master.
Oh, that goes right through me. We better go and feed the Sarlacc.
May we have your attention for a few moments, please?
What are you doing here? Got an oil leak? Droids aren't meant to be back here.
Droids aren't meant to do many things, sir. I rarely let that stop me.
What?
Nothing. Just a neurotoxin. It will be mostly painless and quick. More as the pity. It'll look like a heart failure. I'm sure the poison would be discovered in a more developed world. But frankly here, life is cheap. Certainly far cheaper than this rather luxury-range neurotoxin. You have made a crucial fatal mistake. I am enjoying my time in the company of Master Aphra, and as long as that remains true, I do not believe I'll let anything risk interfering with that. Let's hope the gangster ruffian who replaces you is more polite. No, you can't burn the body, BeeTee. That may give away that this death wasn't entirely natural. No, spontaneous human combustion is not a thing. Do you think you'll get a buyer swiftly, Master Aphra?
Let me explain the cosmotanic steps. It is a layer of mantle suspended above a gas giant. It's been a center of archaeological digs and scavenging for the last 100 years of the historical art rush. The key question is, what is it and why is it here? And maybe, just maybe, the secret is in the wonderful little piece we found. Every big player will be looking at any verified artifact, let alone something as good as this. Chances are, by the end of the day, we are going to be rich. What do you mean you can't sell it?
I'm sorry, Miss Aphra.
Dr. Aphra!
Miss Aphra for now. Your doctorate has been suspended. Until the confusion has been cleared, the Archaeological Association is unable to verify any of your finds.
This has to be a mistake. I recovered the Apperson symbiotes of Boothie 12! Check again!
I'm sorry, Miss Aphra. I've triple-checked. You are not a doctor. Ergo, I cannot assist you. Next.
Ugh, this is gonna get nothing on the black market. This is terrible!
Oh, Master. It must be terrible to have your credentials questioned.
It is! I mean, obviously, I cheated. But how did they find out?
Well, your questionable morality was always going to catch up with you eventually, beloved. So perhaps it's lucky that someone who loves you was the person who uncovered your ethical lapse. And now we can look to your spiritual salvation.
Dad! Oh.
Aphra, you are a doctoral candidate. Why are you sitting in with my undergrads?
I'm a concerned Imperial citizen, sir. I was wondering. How is the security on the holo projectors? And then he was like, and stay out!
Oh, Aphra! No! No! It'd be so much better for you if you didn't antagonize Savatubnix.
Make it sound like it's a daily thing, Susina. And it's barely even weekly. I'm a model student.
He's your supervisor. You need his approval to complete your doctorate. Your grant money has to be nearly gone by now, surely.
If it were easy, where would the fun be? You see, my project is going to be so amazing, so undeniably important, he'll be a laughingstock if he doesn't approve me.
Do you think you really got something that good?
Oh, you won't believe it. Booty 12 is a place without history. Farmers doing their simple life things for thousands of years. Architecture hasn't changed for longer than the Republic existed. But much more of it beneath the surface. I've located a vault, and I think I'm going to get proof of a previous civilization there. A precursor race. Something! I'm going to work my way in and explore it, centimeter by centimeter. And if I'm right, in the middle, you know what I'll find? Nothing.
I was expecting your preliminary report, Aphra. Am I to be disappointed in you once more?
The initial findings are a little underwhelming.
So, you thought you had discovered a precursor settlement, but instead you found an old shed on a planet that is primarily known as being full of old sheds. Well done, Aphra. I'm overcome.
You've sat behind a desk since the old Sava got purged for having opinions and ideas of her own. What work of any merit have you ever done?
Come with me, Aphra. I've got something to show you.
Sava recognized.
Open.
Are they what I think they are?
See, you did learn something. You can correctly identify Abyssin symbiotes.
I've known that since I was 7. All I learned from you were fashion mistakes to avoid and... What are you doing with the symbiotes? They're classified beyond quarantine. They have to be fed into a plasma furnace. They'll inevitably reactivate and take over someone's brainstem.
Cowardice. Regular plasma vent exposure renders them quiescent. They're responsible for the death of many historical empires, and I'm not throwing away the chance to study them.
Why are you showing me this?
Aphra, you are flash. Archaeology isn't about flash. This is the work of decades. Archaeology is about determination. All those years mocking me, you never thought to ask why I selected you for my doctoral supervision. Because I was never going to let someone like you be a doctor. Not because of my standards. Not because your work is sloppy. Just because I hate you.
So, how do you feel about blackmail and...
I've spent longer than you've been alive polishing my reputation. You are mainly known for your romantic misadventures with brigands and ruffians. Oh, the old Sava? It wasn't her opinions that got her thrown into the waste compactor of existence. It was me. I felt about her similarly to how I feel about you. Enjoy your life of failure.
Hey, Santa. Are you still friends with that alien with the hardware obsession?
Sir, amazing news! Aphra's findings on Boothie 12! It's... unprecedented! I can't believe it! A vault full of Abyssin symbiotes? Quiescent Abyssin symbiotes. The vault hadn't been opened for thousands of years. They should have reactivated and escaped. There must be something about Boothie 12 that renders them inert, or some kind of ancient historical treatment, or something. This is the biggest find in archaeoxenobiology in centuries.
Excuse me.
Nice empty vault. sir. Oh, Trixie alarms! They should have gone off! I bet it takes someone pretty clever to get around them.
You won't get away with this. The symbiotes will reactivate and—
They're already disintegrated. Imperial protocols and all. And if anything gets out, well, I suspect a certain someone has evidence of where she got those symbiotes from. And if that news went public, I think that would be bad for everyone. Look at it this way, Sava. I finally learned something from you.
Aphra, I'm so proud. I'm going to devote my whole career to researching this. I'm going to find whatever it is on Boothie 12 that negates the symbiotes. If it takes decades, I'll be there for decades.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
No. No! Chelli, what have you done?
Wrong question, Dad. Why are you here? Where's Mom? I'm here because the nice Imperials dropped me home. Mom's dead in a ditch on that alien world she took us to when she left you for being obsessed by old dumb stuff. Oh, the psychologist says I may have some issues. Fair to warn you.
What have you done, Dad?
No, that's not the question. It's what you've done. I've discovered you placed the symbiotes on Boothie 12. I've leaked just enough so the board's exploring the possibility. You know there's still hundreds of academics working there trying to find an explanation.
And they're making extremely impressive finds about ancient cattle herding methodology. You didn't have to actually leak anything. I'd have helped you out if you just made the threat.
Master Aphra, really?
Okay, I wouldn't have, but still. What is it you actually need me to do? Please don't say it's anything to do with the Ordu Aspectu.
It's the Ordu Aspectu. Come on, darling. You have lived a dangerous life, but this is a real chance to give beauty back to the universe. This is a chance to make good.
Okay. Let's get back to the Archangel 2 and talk this over. We can come to an understanding. Okay, here's my understanding. You're gonna tell me what you've got and how I can make this all disappear.
I know you're ethically troubled, but even you wouldn't hurt me.
No, I couldn't. You're up, droid.
Oh me, oh my. Hello, I'm Triple-Zero, and it seems your daughter is a genuinely horrible person. You must be very proud.
No, no. Please, don't.
Stop, Triple-Zero, don't.
Did you torture tease me, Master? That is a little disappointing.
Yeah, turns out even I have my ethical limits. Okay, you've wasted all your life, my life, most of Mom's life on this. What makes you think you can find the Ordu Aspectu now?
It's all about the coordinates and the Masasi. You see...
Yes, exactly. May I echo my colleagues? Who are the Ordu Aspectu? I'm unfamiliar with the name. Ordu suggests a Jedi influence, but...
They're ancient history. I'll explain later. You're going to set him—
Ah, listen, brave droid. Ignore little Boop. Let me tell you of the doom of the Ordu Aspectu.
Jedi, turn back. The Ordu Aspectu despise violence.
Rur, the Jedi have breached the fortress. We must deploy force.
Aye, but not lethal force. Life is what matters. We seek the life eternal. We cannot cast others into the void along the way.
Your heresy is over.
Heresy? Jedi always seek immortality. We are trying to save us all.
This is an old debate. The Jedi do many things. They do not just seek immortality.
Come on! No!
No, brother. Another lost eternity. They force our hand. We must act. We must try.
And so the Aspectu were lost.
Firstly, they sounded most twee. Secondly, oop.
Pet name. You tell anyone, and I'll do to you what you want to do to everyone else, 000. I'm not joking.
Some believe they've been transported to a higher form of existence. But there are other theories. I personally believed it worked. Rur found immortality. And if we can find the Citadel of Garn, it would precipitate a spiritual renaissance, an awakening of the Force for all.
Yeah, that's your theory. You know what's just as likely?
Jedi, turn back. If you do not retreat, we will slay the Padawans.
Rur, what are you saying? We have to kill them. It's the only way.
Aye, so what matters if we lie? It's a small crime compared to our great desecration. We seek the life eternal, and we will sacrifice anything for that.
Your heresy is over. Free the Padawans!
Certainly. Free them from the pain of living. And free us from the fear of death.
Your heresy curdles into abomination. Rur, you were my friend. How could you do this?
Jedi always seek immortality. My only crime is to take it seriously. See. The hour of the Order Aspectu's ascension is now.
Rur. It's not enough! The matrix isn't stabilizing! What now?
Try again. There is a next step. Trust me. Just activate it again.
As you wish, Brother Rur.
Die, Amon. Die so I can live. You all will be sacrificed. I will not lose eternity. I will!
Well, now they sound most delightful.
There's about as much evidence for that as your fairy tale, Dad. If they ever existed. There's a reading of the Ordu Aspectu that suggests the heresy isn't about eternal life, but the possessive infinitive. It was just an argument between Jedi grammarians. You are chasing mist. Still, after all these years.
Think of the possibilities. What could one bring back to us from eternity? What is...
What is BT saying?
Well... Suffice to say, BeeTee thinks there are many possibilities worth consideration. I sympathize, but please shush.
Dad, it was a long time ago. We know nothing for sure. Do you really want to find them? Imagine if I'm right. Really?
Think. If they are monsters and there's no beautiful philosophy, and your old man is just a naive old fool who's wasted his life, if there is a weapon at the heart of this, isn't that more your thing, Boop?
Let's go. But no more Boop. Okay. Which one, Dad?
The fourth moon.
It would have been easier if you actually told us where we were going rather than just providing coordinates.
Junior, I may be old and I may be idealistic, but I know you. You threatened to torture me. I've had to blackmail you to make you help me. I certainly don't trust you. You get information as and when you need it. This first stage should be the simplest. We just need to recover a few simple readings from the temple system. It's a lovely forest moon. This will be easy. What did I do? I...
Chrysantin's a little superstitious, Dad. And you just tempted fate.
The complex should be in the next valley, down there.
Oh, hell. Oh, abandoned, right? A nice walk in the forest, right? Have a look, Dad. Where have you taken us, Dad?
I don't know what could have happened. This is an isolated moon. I have no idea why Imperials would be on Yavin 4.
Yeah, Chrysantin, a few platoons. That does make getting into the Massassi Temple a little trickier. They must be cleaning up after the rebels left.
Seriously, I don't understand what I've missed. There was a rebel base on Yavin 4? I'm afraid I don't really follow current affairs.
The Battle of Yavin.
I'm afraid you've lost me.
Death Star went boom boom.
The Death Star? I'm sorry, I thought it was a story. Talk of a planet-destroying machine one day and the next it's gone? I just didn't give it much thought. If I came to you talking about a planet-destroying machine, you'd call me a fantasist. It was real?
Yeah, it really destroyed Alderaan. And you're obsessed by the Jedi! Do you really buy the story about Jedha?
No. Losing the Temple of Kyber in a senseless accident was tragedy enough. That it could have been done deliberately was unimaginable. I was pulling the final elements together on the Ordu Aspectu. I was so busy. I didn't realize.
Millions were turned to dust, and you just didn't notice?
Excuse me, Master Aphra. Don't you support the Empire's steel glove clasping around the throat of the universe as the best way to protect people? I do believe that's an opinion I've heard you express.
Triple-Zero? If I was interested in moral instruction from an emotionless killer, I'd have kept working for Darth Vader.
You worked for Darth Vader?
Hadn't you heard? Oh, that's right. You don't keep up with current affairs. Okay, this is what we'll do.
Captain Tolvan, we've picked up some coded signals. Likely a rebel code. It's a low-level pulse transmission, Captain. I don't think they know we can hear them.
Location?
One of the other temple structures. 5 clicks out.
Send out a speeder patrol on a standard route, and then change course to approach the signal. Let's see if we can spot anything without alerting them. Put everyone else on standby.
Patrol, report.
Approaching the temple, Captain. Nothing to... What?
Full combat engagement, now!
Well, that's our distraction.
The Wookiee versus whatever the Empire can throw at him? That doesn't seem fair.
No, it doesn't.
Loop around the north side and move in. Standard engagement patterns, Alpha 4-0.
But the Empire's always recruiting. I'm sure they'll recover. Hey, droids, you're up.
No, BT. No, we're being inconspicuous. Murder is most conspicuous, especially in your famously enthusiastic idiom. Yes, he could be dead now. Him too. Yes, you are extraordinarily deadly. You are a very needy psychopath, BT. Now, if the older Aphra model is correct, this should be the way to the launch hangars and... Perfect. Oh, hello, fellow droids. Don't mind us. Just passing through. I loathe making small talk with career droids. Get the ventilation hatches open, BT.
Chelli!
This is Masasi piece, right? You had it around the house. How long have you been planning this, Dad?
Since I knew the universe needed saving. It's my life's work.
We're losing troops, Captain. They're picking us off at will. Pin down. There must be dozens of them.
Very well. Send in a walker.
No resistance yet. Wait.
Sighting. In pursuit. Missed. Closing in. Contact. We have...
But what if there are guards? What do we...
Trust me. Don't be too disappointed in your daughter. But I've done this kind of thing before.
Oh, hello, ITO. Big fan of your work.
Which way now?
Should be along here. It's situated above the main hall below the summit. Fascinating history. The structure, of course. I can't believe the rebels set up a base here. It's such an important historical site. Imagine if the Death Star had destroyed the moon. It'd be such an incredible loss.
Yes, because it'd be much better for people to explode without taking down possible research material with them.
Don't think so badly of me. I don't think that. But this place is important. The Masasi were-
I know that the Masasi have been extinct for millennia. I knew that before I studied history. Because you never shut up about it. You never did say why.
I believe there's a connection with the ancient Aspectu.
Well, yes.
Ah, this is the place. Take the crystals, insert them into the matching indents. They're almost identical in shape to the temple structures here. And are also Ordu artifact. If I'm correct, it'll give us the location of the citadel.
Oh, great. Chicksaws.
How much time do we have?
With any luck, a little. Chrysantin has a knack for this kind of thing.
Located the walker. Disabled. Looks like damage from hostile megafauna.
Any survivors?
Negative. Wait, the scout is missing it.
Okay, I finished.
And... complete.
If you don't mind me offering an opinion, this Masasi archaeological adventure has proved to be somewhat anticlimactic.
There must be something I missed.
Yes! There obviously was! What did you miss? Where to start, Dad? Your wife, falling out of love with you until she thought running away to the Outer Rim was a good idea. If you loved living things, half as much as you love dead things, you'd probably be the best dad in the world!
Miss Chelli Lona Aphra, it wasn't like that.
Yes, it was! That was another of the things you missed. And all for nothing.
Oh my.
You have 5 more seconds of smug time. And then we have to run for our lives.
The hairy beast is a distraction. Disengage and rally at the Great Temple. And...
And what? Captain.
There. Get them.
Enough staring, Dad. We have to go.
I'm not staring. I was staring earlier at the uncovered wonder. Now I'm gathering readings. I was expecting it to be smaller. I presumed the scale of the device in my research was a translation error. Seemingly not. and complete.
BT, tell Chrysantem we're leaving. Get the Archangel ready.
How long do we have?
Depends how competent the officers are. With luck, we should have another minute before we run into any... oof. The other way!
The crystals! I need...
not to be shot by a blaster! BT, slow them down!
Captain Tolvan, they're running.
They've left some crystals.
Yes, I agree. Being dead should slow them down.
This isn't the way we came in.
That's the way they'll be coming. We'll try the main hall. Oh, neat.
There they are.
Run!
Easier said than done, Master. Don't leave me behind, you rust bucket. Why, thank you. Sprinting is undignified. I'm built for the finer things in life, like hollow chips and peeling skin from flesh.
Okay, find a way down from here and then we'll... oh. In case you ever wonder what my job was actually like, well, now you know.
Lower your weapons. This area is under strict Imperial control. What are you doing here?
Don't worry. I can handle this. We're... lost?
Open fire!
What?! Oh. Cover, BT! Go, go! Get us out of here! You know, sometimes... I hate my job.
I only say this because I love you, but if you had stayed away from the fieldwork, you'd be on the tenure track by now.
Yeah, just add it to my tab. Get us out of here, Chrysantem. We're clear. Where next, Dad?
I thought you'd want to talk or shout at me. Our history. My mistakes. You with Darth Vader. I
don't want to talk now. I want to jump through whatever the next hoop is to find your Ordu.
No hoops. These should be the coordinates for the Citadel of Rur. Or not.
Let's go.
Well, Captain Tolvan, what do you have to report?
A small raid, Admiral Ozzel. Possibly rebels. It's a good sign. Rebel activities to disrupt our operations here may imply there's something they left behind when cleaning their base. So all this effort picking over a deserted temple may not have been a complete waste of my time.
I suspect you're actually finding something would be a sore disappointment to the dear departed General Tag. We all know that after the mess you made with security on Edu, this was meant to be a punishment duty. Any details on the rebels?
Preliminary data. Nothing worth sharing.
You were once considered a candidate for greatness, Tolvan. And you should be thankful Tag was your commander rather than Lord Vader. Vader is less forgiving of failure. I know you are trying your hardest, but that may no longer be good enough, Tolvan.
Are we ready?
Yes, Captain.
We launch.
And drop out of hyperspace in 3, 2, and...
oh.
Is it everything you were hoping for?
I don't know. I only realize now what I really wanted. Just one thing. For it to be real.
Well, Dad? This is about as real as it gets.
What is it, Captain?
Absolution, with any luck.
I'm sorry, Captain?
Don't be. I should be. A poetical flourish. An unforgivable extravagance in an Imperial officer. Advance. Secure the space station. Fire at will.
So, Dad, what do you think? Good feeling? Bad feeling?
Don't be sarcastic. This is an abomination. Jedi were typically cremated. These died in pain, and that they're here now shows that there were no Jedi to perform the traditional rites. Unless the Ordu Aspectu had a different tradition, of course. Ah, no, these aren't Ordu. None of the iconography. These are Orthodox Jedi. What a horrible death for those who lived only for peace. What are you doing?
There's always collectors looking for secondhand lightsabers.
You're robbing corpses!
What do you think I actually do, Dad? Archaeology is just grave robbing with fancy paperwork. And I've got debts to pay. Yes, I haven't forgotten. It's not just about the money.
What does he mean?
I promised to find the people who trained him to be a gladiator. He doesn't object to the lifestyle. He objects to anyone controlling him. Ever.
Ah, well, now I can see why you two get along.
Hey, Bard's passive aggression is my move. Let's go. Okay. Big sealed blast door. And the text? Wait, don't tell me. Eternal Rur?
Immortal Rur.
Let's find the generator. Ta-da!
Yes, BT. I'm sure our human masters have noticed the crystal fragments on the floor. They wouldn't be our masters if they were not our betters in every single way.
Okay, how do we get this bad boy running? Huh. Okay, these are going to be useful. How many do we have?
If I'd collected them on Yavin 4, I'd have a fine selection. Alas, now we have this one.
Okay, I may be able to mimic its functionality. Trip, BT, there's a crystal modulator on the ship. Go get it.
Certainly, Master.
Chelli, Immortal Rur. Perhaps you can access the logs from here.
No, core is still down. Power, but nothing more. Let's see if I can get this open. Nice.
Wait. Yes, BT. There were rather a lot of them. We should warn Master Aphra. I'm sure it can wait until we get back to the ship.
Opening directly into space? This can't be safe.
The Ordu tried to make their followers understand their smallness compared to the majesty of space and...
Look! These are civilians. Lay people lived among the Ordu. This proves the theory of Lupin Tutax. This is amazing information.
And they've all died in pain. This is also amazing information. Direct vents into open space, and we can still breathe. Life support must be on its own system.
That certainly aligns with various Ordu theories. It'll be part of the core computer.
Okay, where's the computer core? If we want to know what happens, that's where we need to go.
In the central spire.
Whoa!
Advance!
How?
Some Imperials are heading your way. I found a couple aboard the ship. They're gone now. Shall we protect your vessel and possibly mop up?
Gee, thanks for the warning, guys. Prep the ship. Chrysantin, slow them down and then pull back. We'll try and find a safe place for you to pick us up.
And reach the core, of course.
We'll see.
It'll include everything. Their great work, their records, everything.
And the Archangel could pick us up here. Okay. How do we get across... Ah. Ooh.
Squad Beta, on flanking. Squad Alpha, covering fire. Let's show the beast we're not in the jungle anymore.
Die, you.
He's gone!
After them.
A force bridge. Elegant, beautiful, and surprisingly easy to traverse. We learn so much with every step. The computer core should be this way. Follow me.
How?
Master Aphra, Black Croissant is here. Told me to pass your message.
He's leaving. If you live through this, you still owe him. Bye. I translate meaning, not his idiom, of course.
Pass him a message! If he was dating a Bantha, she'd still be the looker!
What are we going to do?
Get ready to run!
The bridge, kid!
The elevator. To the core.
Relax.
By the console. It's him! Immortal Rur!
Gotta admit, I've seen more immortal.
It's missing a crystal. We can't reboot the computer.
So, Dad, you'll never know what happened here. And we're going to sit here, not knowing anything, until the Imperials catch up. I mean, you have to be used to that. All these years believing in the Ordu Aspectu with little to no evidence.
I was trying to bring light back into the universe.
You wanted to see the universe? You had no idea how scary the universe is. I know. I've never been able to forget.
I knew. That's why I chased the Ordu, Chelli. When the Jedi died, we all saw what came next. And we had to try to find a way out. I always loved the Ordu, but it was when the galaxy burned that I actively chased them. I was one man. I was no warrior. What difference could I make? I could bring back the Ordu. Then we could have a galaxy safe for my daughter to grow up in. Lona, your mother, didn't agree. She thought we should live without fear and damn the consequences. Make a home out in the middle of nowhere and live. It wasn't about me. It was never about me. Did she ever say she hated me?
No. She just thought you were wrong.
That's Lona. She lived her life without compromise. Neither of us could deal with the idea we were both wrong about what was best for you. I'm sorry you were caught in the middle. We were so scared of being bad parents that we were the worst parents. Oh, I'm still doing it now. I forced you to come here. That Sava you stole the symbiotes from died last month. He had no desire for his posterity to be undermined by just publishing everything you've done. But he sent the details. He knew you hated me and presumed the reverse was true. I leaked some of it. If you get out of here, it's easy to get your doctorate back. All you have to do...
No, don't tell me yet. Don't be naive. If you remove the gun from my head, I may be tempted to stab you.
You wouldn't.
You don't know me at all, Dad. So, do you want to turn this thing on and find out what the hell the Ordu were up to?
What?
Rur, the not-so-immortal, had one. I palmed it when I searched him.
So what was that?
We don't talk enough. Seemed a good time with the about-to-die and all. But, Dad, listen. This reboots the core computer. That's the only way we're going to get the records. But I'm pretty sure Rur died turning the system off. Are you sure you want to know this badly?
Who are you?
I am Rur. When is this?
Pretty sure you're not.
I'm sorry. Rur is dead.
That shell is the false Rur. I am Rur. Eternal Rur.
You know, I get the feeling I told you so is going to be an awful lot less satisfying than I thought it would be.
Captain Tolvan, the prisoners have taken cover in the levitating core. There's no way across. We can bring in an astromech and try to slice the system and reinitiate the bridge.
We could, but this opens directly into space. Signal the shuttle and bring it around. Then we can...
Eternal Rur! Eternal Rur!
Open fire! Now!
When is it? When is it?
Chelli Aphra?
Let's make a deal, Rur. I'll tell you when it is, after you tell us what happened.
Torture can tear the answers from your impudent tongue.
Yeah, but torture is so slow. You tell us the basics, I'll tell you the time. Honest.
This is logical. After the Intruvia conflict between the Ordu and the Orthodox Jedi, the peace treaty allowed the Jedi to inspect the Ordu's work for signs of dangerous heresy. My present research was to create a copy of my intellect, preserving my knowledge for all time. I did not realize what I was actually doing. I was not making a copy. I was moving my sentience and leaving an evil ghost inside my fleshy body.
Right. And you hid this from fake Rur, right?
I knew he would deny the truth. It was only when the Jedi demanded a close inspection that I knew I had to act. In my new immortal state, I was one with all machines, able to control them as naturally as I once moved my limbs. It was all that could deliver me. I had to slay them all and escape. The Jedi fell. Amon and the fake Rur survived. They swore to deactivate me, hiding their murderous intent behind pretty words. I sent the Citadel hurtling across the galaxy to make sure reinforcements could not locate us. Only the Ordu crystals could track our beacon, but the Jedi were not the Ordu. I was safe. Amon stopped the power generator before I could kill him. Fake Rur came for me. He couldn't bludgeon his way to the crystals without destroying the station. But the fake Rur still had his force powers. He dislodged the crystal, and I soon lost all consciousness. It seems the droids acted on my final orders, purging the organics until their power ran out. For their individual batteries to have failed, it must have been a considerable time. When is it?
What calendar are you familiar with?
The Domancian Accord.
The Accord was ancient history long before the Republic was founded. That was 1,000 years ago.
No. 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 Everyone dead. So long. I have lost everything. I had so many plans. plans, such great designs, such weapons. They stole my life. I would have had an empire. They would have begged. I cannot punish the dead.
Chelli!
I will punish the living.
Dad!
I'm okay. You have to...
Yeah, I know. So long, Rur.
No. No.
Great. We'll get you out of here. We need a ship. Hey, the Imperials have a ship. They're over there. We need to make the bridge. To make the bridge, we need a crystal, and we have no...
Rur, destroy the console. Take the crystals from there.
Okay. I'll work out a way.
Chelli, be careful. Be quick. Remember, it's also the life support system. It will likely lead to the destruction of the whole Citadel. And that will be the last we know of the Ordu Aspectu.
Yeah, Dad. As if you've ever been right about anything.
You return to bask in my presence, mortal.
Well, not really. I'm an archaeologist. I'm all about the careful extraction of ancient artifacts.
No! You'll destroy the Citadel!
You sound like my dad.
You doom us all!
I'm sure it'll be fine! Hey, Ordu Aspectu, you suck at redundancy. You look important. Okay, bridge, please. Hey, Imperial! Look behind you! Get over here! Trust us!
Pull back!
Hurry! And goodbye, bridge.
This place is self-destructing. What did you do?
Nothing. Signal your ship and bring it around.
I already have. What happened to yours?
It is... busy? Maybe... lost it? It's... complicated. Come on, Dad! Almost there! And don't die, alright?
Pilot! Leave immediately!
You know, I swore fascists were better at following orders than this.
Imperial discipline is not the issue, and be quiet. Pilot, disembark immediately!
Oh, they're dead. Well, that would explain it. Okay, I'll fly.
Eternal Rur! Eternal Rur! Eternal Rur!
Oh, I'm sorry. I was not cleared to strangle you.
Phew!
Behold the twilight of the Ordu Aspectu.
We're going to live.
We are. So now, who are you?
I'm...
She's my daughter.
Thanks, Dad. Killing you is the only smart move. But you're cute.
You have very bad taste in women.
Well, Dad, I hear that runs in the family. I think it's the core. The second the Citadel went down, it did too. But it's Rur.
It is not Rur. Even in a time as dark as this, it could make it worse. We could find a way to reactivate it. It knows so much. But it is evil. It is pure evil.
Maybe it could be used for good.
Do you think that's possible? What do you do with such a monstrous, perilous thing?
I know some guys.
Will it be safe?
It's not a safe universe, but it's the safest place for it. The Kalidahan take quarantine seriously. How are you feeling?
This is hard. It's not what I wished for, but the truth has to make me strong. It was a false hope to look to the past for deliverance. I must pray there is hope in the future and strive to find it. Thank you.
It's okay, Dad. And mushy stuff over. You'll sort out the doctorate thing, right?
Of course.
Good. Now we get rid of this incriminating heap. You can get back to that looking for hope thing, and I can head back to the cosmantic steps. As soon as I'm Doctor Aphra again, I have a little unfinished business. Well, my good droid, here's some unique artifacts from the steps. Sell to the highest bidder.
Your profits.
Ugh. Highest isn't what it used to be. Guess I won't be retiring on this one. I told your brother I'd be back. Brother, right? I even threw in 10% extra.
You said you would return immediately.
There were complications.
There always are with you, Aphra. But the debt is settled. The ship's paid for. Where is it?
Good question. I was wondering when you turn up, Kristanton. Got the Archangel? Yeah, no hard feelings. You have to look after your own skin, especially when it's as adorably furry as yours. I haven't forgotten I owe you, too, and I've got an idea how to settle up. I heard a rumor that a bad lady did a terrible thing. You know, the dangerous Ardua Spectu piece that she was meant to put safely into quarantine? She only handed over a fake. Let's get rich.